fellow beauty finders, it's Mathias Allen, otherwise known as Mathias for Makeup on all social media. Now, I hope you guys are excited for this new seminar series that I'm doing here on my YouTube channel, because nothing else is out there like this. This is free information, I'm teaching, I'm inspiring, and I'm giving you step-by-step guides in detailed instructions. Now, unlike any other YouTuber on the network, I really have found that I cannot take a 16-minute makeup application and squeeze it into a 5 to 10 minute video and really give you all the juicy tidbits and the pro makeup artist tips and tricks. I get so frustrated because there are so many things that I try to squeeze into these 10-minute long videos and I just can't get it all out.
So the reason that I'm breaking down this tutorial into 4 parts is because as an educator and a makeup mentor who's done thousands of seminars all across the country and worked one-on-one with either makeup students or private clients, I really like to teach and I like to get into details. It's the details of the makeup application that are really gonna make or break your entire look. So I find it very difficult for me to do a full makeup transformation in under 10 or 15 minutes here on YouTube and actually break down everything that I want you to learn and know about the process.
Now, my client Asta came over for a bridal consultation and she wanted an extremely dramatic wedding makeup. I mean, she asked me to use black eyeliner, she asked me to contour and highlight her nose to completely reshape it, and she wanted lips that were really like gonna make it look like she had lip injections. So I'm gonna show you the entire bridal consultation makeup for this particular client, and coming up in just a couple short weeks, I'm gonna start by breaking down the eyes, the skin, the nose, and the lips in 4 more parts. So make sure you're subscribed to my channel and your notifications are on. I hope you enjoyed this video and let me know what your thoughts are. In part 5 to this seminar series, I'm going to show you how I created this beautiful ombre lip and contoured and highlighted it to give her a fuller palette. Here it comes.
So I hope you didn't miss any part of this seminar series in which I did the eyes in part 2 and the skin and foundation in part 3. And in part 4, I showed you how to contour and highlight your own nose. So make sure you look down below in the description for links to those videos. So to create an ombre lip for this particular bride, I decided to stay in warm neutral tones. I'm using a waterproof lip liner from Urban Decay that I absolutely love. And you want to completely refine and define the entire lip area, but you can blend it into the lip. See, that's the secret. You don't want to just do a thin line around the lip, ladies. You need to diffuse it and blend it into the lip, leaving just the center light. Now, to create a really sharp line around the edge of your lip, especially for a bride's wedding day, I like to perfect the lip by using a concealer or highlighting pencil around the outside of the lip area and cleaning up any kind of jagged edges from the lip liner pencil. I also like to highlight the Cupid's bow, and then I go in with a concealer brush to diffuse and define that into the skin. Now, this is the same highlighting pencil I used to highlight the nose with, so make sure you check out that video. Lastly, one of my favorite products that I just absolutely love is the Viseart Muse Nudes Palette. Now, this is a must-have lip palette if you like nude lipsticks. It has so many colors to choose from. I'm using a very light kind of peachy gold color. These are very creamy colors, and I start in the center of the lip and I blend out and I cover up the lip liner. So the lip liner then becomes a beautiful wash from underneath and the ombre is on top. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed today's step-by-step demo. If you have any questions about any of the products that I use, check down below in my description, because I always offer you purchase links to shop directly from my YouTube channel.
I would love to work with you face to face. If you are in Los Angeles and you're looking for a bridal or special event makeup artist, go to my website, mathias4makeup.com, and click on private education and makeup artistry trainings to fill out my contact form and let me know when is your special day. Now, if you'd like to work with me one-on-one via video conference, I also offer private seminars face to face, live streaming from anywhere in the world, and all the information is also on my website, and I would love to meet you face to face. Now, if you haven't seen all the parts of this seminar already, please make sure that your notifications are on and you're subscribed to my channel so that you'll be the first to see the next part. Or if you've missed a previous part and you want to see it, now is the time to click here on this video. I would love for you guys to stay on my channel and follow me on all social media at mathias4makeup and even Facebook, where I do live streams every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon.